favorite.
We got hit hard. We got nerfed when Crush went away, but you know.
True.
Either way, we're gonna get Ling Ling against Zarathos here. It looks like it's gonna be Peach against Sephiroth. So, as always with Peach, she can get in, she can do the damage, but the tricky part is characters with big swords keep her out pretty well. So
yeah, it's gonna be tough too. Uh-oh. We're gonna see a lot of really good aerials from Zarathos.
He was looking for the side view. That was it. That was his first time. We're gonna be on so many Zero to Death compilations right there.
Yep. Oh. But no, he should be fine. Sephiroth, though, pretty good in this matchup. All of the aerials are really exactly where Peach wants to be generally. The problem is Ling is definitely not going to let Zarathos get the room to breathe and put those aerials out.
That's exactly right. One place you can beat Sephiroth is the out-of-shield game. He doesn't have a whole lot of good stuff going there. A lot of good range, a lot of good reach. Light character with not good out-of-shield, but look at the edge guard coming out from Ling Ling. So clean. This man got ninth at Riptide, so you know that doesn't happen by accident.
Definitely not. And, you know, I always like an underdog story, but it's going to be tough. Yeah. For the Zarathos fans in this matchup in particular, because Ling is so practiced.
Oh, he got the bad hit. Yeah. He went through the other side. The directional air dodge, I think, just crossing up Ling Ling a little bit. Ling Ling, too, like the aggressive edge guards are so sick because Sephiroth is kind of hard to contest off stage. Yeah. Charged up B, the Octo Slash, you give him the time to charge it, it's just going to happen in a bad way. But Ling Ling up two big stocks already.
Yeah, that turn up is exactly what you need for that situation, too. We saw three solid edge guards on just the first stock from Ling with the turn ups. And the counter, too, is actually really good in that situation, too. Assuming it works.
Yeah, and you're seeing Ling just play around all these things in the matchup so well. Like, it's going to be a key thing. I feel like when you come in, you play against Ling Ling, you're like, I'm just going to zone him out. Oh, are you dead? Are you dead?
Oh my God. Yeah. Zarathos with the nod.
Yep. Z drop, dude.
Yeah, it's tough.
Whole Foods. Eat a lot of turnips, that's for sure.
Right. Fresh from Pokemon Stadium.
Organic, yeah.
Right.
Stadium Farms, here we go. Z drop. Oh, this is the first stock.
Yeah,
this is where, dude.
This spacing was crazy, but yeah, just a nice turnip, forcing him to do a harder angle, right? So you're not going to snap there, and then just putting him back out again. Perfect spot for the Toad. Great stuff. Ling Ling is sick with it.
Yeah, and I think that's like something that a lot of players can learn from too, is you don't need to end the edge guard in one exchange. Sometimes you need to take away and chip away at the resources first. You see Ling Ling do that so well. And against someone like Sephiroth who can protect himself well on the way back, it's so important to do that. Peach does have the tools to do it too. You might not think it, but the turnip is so good in this matchup as we saw. Look at that. Z drop. See you later.
So smart.
The coverage, dude. The coverage by Ling Ling.
Yeah, like if you imagine they have a flow chart of options off stage. Yep. A lot of people try and just cut the whole tree down. Yep. Sometimes you just got to trim it. Until it's easier to cut down all at once. You know,
right.
You don't have to get the stock. Sometimes you got to put him in a situation like so and get the Z drop or the other edge guard. Make it a little easier for your next attempt or two. I like the mix up, though. At least there's some brand loyalty.
I was going to say, I love that there's two, not just Final Fantasy, specifically Final Fantasy VII characters
in
this game. Insane. But
they made more of those?
Cloud again. I mean, this is going to be a matchup. I've seen Ling Ling do well in this matchup since Smash 4, basically.
Yeah.
And that was, I think, the biggest nightmare matchup she got. So more or less the same in this game. Not quite as bad, though. Peach a little stronger. You know, Cloud not quite as strong, but still a good matchup for Cloud. I'd say. What an air dodge, too. Timing from Ling Ling, dude.
Yeah. Zarathos also looks a little more comfortable. Maybe the Sephiroth was like a new thing, but the Cloud looking pretty good so far.
Yeah. Sometimes it's like, in Cloud, too, like, I feel like everyone knows the matchup. Oh, is that it? Okay.
Bad air dodge.
Yeah. Try to limit, though. Take advantage of it. Nice job by Zarathos.
A winky face.
Oh, see ya.
No, right. The worst turn up too.
Retaliation.
Yeah, good response.
There you
dude.
Go.
But honestly, Ling with a turn up in hand against Cloud is not where you want to be as Cloud. I would be scared, frankly.
Yeah. That's going to be a big difference in this matchup too, theoretically, is the out of shield from Cloud is, you go from Sephiroth, which is bad, to Cloud, which is really strong. So a player like Ling Ling who likes to push the advantage, you can see already backing off the shield just a little bit here and there.
Yeah.
But the recovery AD, that's where Cloud's going to need to work a little bit harder than Sephiroth.
Definitely. But even, again, if you just take the limit, that's very good for Ling. A great spacing, too. The up smash spaces, because Cloud's grab range isn't too great in that situation. So good stuff from Ling. But Zarathos still putting up a fight in this game, too.
Yeah. Cloud's got those little baby T-Rex arms. You know what I'm saying? Gigantic sword. No grab, you know? Like Jafar, you know what I mean?
right, exactly. He just didn't even try, too. He's just like, just gives it a little.
Well, he's like kind of emo anyway. He's like, whatever.
I guess I'll grab. Ling.
I guess I'll grab.
Picking some turnips, trying to get one ready for one of those classic Zero to Deaths we've all seen on the Twitter.com. And he's going for it. Oh, good dodge.
Uh-oh. Oh, I was waiting for the big punish, but turnip's gone, so you're only going to eat 70 and be off stage and might be dead. Oh, okay.
Honestly, Ling, looked like he missed a jump input to get the forward air there. Okay. I like that idea. Yeah.
Ooh, look at that. That was a good spot to air dodge, too, from Zarathos. So to pull the trigger on the... Oh, wait for the down smash, too.
Crazy.
Wrong timing, though.
Yeah.
Zarathos has had some great ideas, just unable to hit the right timing, but I like it a lot. Forward smash is going to do it. Very active. Three big chops.
All right. And this is... You know, if you're Zarathos here, you go and tell your friends at Connecticut's Terrific GamerCon, like, yeah, I brought the last stop.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay.
I brought it to game three, Zarathos trying to say. Good roll.
Yeah, that was real good.
Don't let Peach hit your shield there. It's easy to react. What?
Oh, no.
Top it up. Oh, he saved.
What a pal. Yeah, yeah. What a pal.
A little bit of nonsense at the end there offstage. Oh, my goodness.
Ling was having so much fun in the game, he did not want it to end for at least 5 more seconds. So...
Here we go.
Good
All
stuff,
right, we get to see it again. House, gotta say, I'll say it every day of the week. House, some of the best production in the world. Smash Ultimate.
I mean it too. It's not like I'm saying that, so they'll bring me back because I'm sure they'll bring me back regardless.
They better.
The replay system though, fantastic. Look at that. You can see that back air one more time.
I said it in the car right up. And that's how you know it's real. You know what
oh,
I mean?
Yeah?
No one could hear me, well, except for my people in the car ride, which wasn't anybody working here, but. Messing with my beard, bro.
I'll go ask him. Shouts to I got picked up again. Shouts to me.
Oh, nice.
Hey, all right. Yeah, it was a nice little run. I had 30 seconds before during doubles, but very excited. And I actually saw just see live go up to the stage. I was a little Connecticut native.
Okay.
From he's been to my weekly a couple times. Also,
oh, you have a weekly.
I have a weekly.
Oh,
yeah,
let's
yeah.
talk about it.
It's AGs. Look it up. Smash.gg.
I love
AGs.
The logo. Yeah. The logo's smooth, dude.
That's Steelix, of course.